New tonight, a man from Birmingham dead after a water accident at a home in St. Clair County. Officials say Nathaniel Allen jumped off a pier and didn't resurface. A deputy and the homeowner tried to find him with no success. Allen's body was later found in about 12 feet of water by divers.